You're taking off the jacket.
Come on.
Out, you demon of Namibia. I think this is a demon of Namibia. Oh, come on. So what are you doing?
Udiran.
You can hear that.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
Udiran.
Woo.
This demon is speaking the language of death. Who come from? What are you doing in your language?
Don't English again. Don't English again.
Go and ask them. Don't English again.
Don't English again.
I don't know.
I just stay in this body.
I like to stay in this body. I want to kill her. She's working. She's a teacher.
Ask her, is this the reason why you want to kill her?
Yes, I want to kill her. She supports the family.
She supports the whole family.
She like her mother too much.
Oh. Leave her. Come here. Come here with your language. What are you doing in your language?
Toshingwe.
What is he saying?
Ongweje,
man.
Bota, Ongweje.
Bota.
Ongweje.
You can hear.
Bota.
Bota. Kita wu bota. Ongweje. So carry on there. Put the mic there.
Do not deliver her, man of God. Do not deliver her.
Can
you
hear demons
from Namibia? Knows I'm a man of God.
Do not deliver her. Are you a man of God? I know. You see me in this body now.
Do not deliver.
Do not deliver. You are truly a man of God. Why you see the spirit? Why you see me?
So you were hiding?
Yes, I'm hiding in this body. Oh, many years, from 1992 up to now.
That time she started work, you were hiding.
No progressive, no prosper, nothing, no promotion, no merit.
You hear that? Why demons they know us, you don't know?
Why am I demons at the Aritivar site?
So you are leaving here for good in what Jesus' name. Know. Come on! Out! You are defeated in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. I told you this is a demon of Namibia. Many people in Namibia, they are being set free now.
Amen.
It's over in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. From 92 is a long time. Let me cut the head. You are defeated. She's free.
Amen.